OneKey Bluetooth tracking tags help you keep tabs on your most important equipment inventory by extending OneKey's industry-leading Bluetooth tracking functionality to untracked items, from expensive generators and power equipment to miscellaneous job site items like ladders, job boxes, carts, and more. In this video, we'll show you how to properly activate a OneKey Bluetooth tracking tag on your iOS smartphone so you can start tracking one of your items today. Let's get started. First, download the OneKey app via the App Store. Create a username and password to log into the OneKey app on your smartphone or tablet device. Ensure that Bluetooth and location services are turned on for the OneKey app on your device. To do this, tap Settings. Scroll and find OneKey among your device settings, then tap into it. Ensure Bluetooth is toggled on. Next, tap Location, then select Always, ensuring you'll continuously get up-to-date tracking alerts, even when you don't have the app open. When you're ready to activate your tracking tag and associate it with one of your items, open the app on your mobile device. Your inventory dashboard will load by default. Tap the Add Item plus icon in the top right-hand corner of your screen. Select Add a Tracker. If this is your first time adding an equipment tracker, you'll be shown a brief tutorial encouraging you to add your tracking item to a new item or an existing item in your inventory. First, select the Bluetooth tracking tag you'd like to add. If this is your first time using the camera feature in the app, a notice will pop up asking you to allow OneKey to access your device's camera. If you've used the camera feature before, your camera's viewfinder will pop up. You'll now have the choice to manually enter the barcode or to scan the barcode with your app, which we'll show you now. Below your selected tracking tag on the Add a Tracker screen, you'll have an Add to Item option. Select which item you'd like to add your new Bluetooth tracking tag to. Add any pertinent item information, then tap the Save icon in the top right-hand corner of your screen. You can also add your Bluetooth tracking tag directly to your inventory. To do this, from the inventory dashboard, select the Add an Item icon, and select Add a Tracker. Select the tracking tag you'd like to add, and select the Save icon in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. You'll be displayed a message encouraging you to add your tracking tag to a specific item in your inventory, which you can do now or later. Ready to add an existing tracking tag in your inventory to one of your inventory items? Open your inventory, find your tracking tag, and tap into its details. Select the Add button beside Add to Item in Inventory. On the Edit screen, select Add an Item in Inventory. Select the item you'd like to add this tracking tag to, and start tracking. You've set up and added your new Bluetooth tracking tag to inventory, and it's now ready to be tracked by the industry's largest community Bluetooth tracking network. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click another video to continue watching.